Hey everyone, happy Monday. So I have a small space, low impact, great workout for kids nap time, early mornings, and again, like if you're in an apartment and you have neighbors underneath. And I just wanna apologize for how pale my legs are. All right, so today I have a set of medium weight dumbbells and then I have some smaller dumbbells. Some of these moves you don't have to use the dumbbells with. We are going to be working 35-second intervals. Got your watch on, ready to go. Hopefully you guys are warmed up already. Please do some squats, some stretches, some butt kicks. You know, just get yourself nice and warm. We're going to get some tunage on for you, and then we're going to get started. So again, remember 35 seconds, and we are going to be going on each side. So it's going to be a single leg, double leg, and all of that good stuff. So ready for some music? So our first move is going to be a curtsy lunge. At the bottom, we're going to curl, and then we're going to press at the top. Same side, then we're going to switch sides. Okay? So I have my dumbbells. So what I'm going to get you to do is curtsy lunge. Curl, come up, press. If you can't, do the curtsy lunge, curl, press. You can even do it with no weight, okay? All right. So, right leg's going back first. You guys ready? Small space workout. All right, so I'm gonna drop, curl, stand, press. Good. So just remember, dropping down, core tight, press it up. It's a short workout today, but you can always rewind it and do another set, yes? Good, keep it going. Good, all right, we're resting. Let's try to keep moving. So we're going to the other side. Same move. So left leg, curtsy lunge back. All right, three, two, here we go. Drop, curl, stand, press. Good. Best thing about home workouts, you don't have to wear shoes. You really wear whatever you want. It is your house. We got it. Come on. 8 seconds. Then we're moving on to a new move. Woo, good. All right. One dumbbell. You can also do this with no. Elbows tucked in. One, two, three, four. Knee drive. Keep it tight, tight, tight. All right, twist, and then add that knee. One, two, three, four, drive. One, two, three, four, drive. Now this is all about control. It is a lot more challenging than you think, because as you drive up, you gotta stop that momentum using your core. Here we go, 8 seconds. Good. All right. Same move, but this time we're going one, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Okay. Breathe. Oh, I should turn my leg on. There we go. All right, here we go. Wide stance, elbows tucked in, rotate, twist. One, two, three, four, hold. One, two, three, four, up. Come on, one, two, four, stop. Three, four, good. Now remember, all you can do, you can always drop weight on any of these moves. Just do the motion, okay? Good, 8 seconds. You got it, got it. Finish it out, nice. All right, so next move we're taking to the floor. We're gonna be kneeling. on all fours. You're gonna row and extend the opposite leg. So I'll show you from this direction. Here we go, row. Y'all see me? Row, good. So your goal is to really focus on core tight. We lift, we row. Now before we switch to the other side, we're gonna take this move down into a body weight and then we'll switch. Good, row, lift. You got it. Now the same leg that we are lifting, we are gonna go down, forearms, kneeling, kick it up, okay? I feel like I'm so far away from you guys. All right, you ready? Here we go. All right, we're kneeling, so we're kicking. If you want to be on forearms, you can. Just making sure you've got that heel. We're going to the ceiling. Pulsing the whole time. Keep that tension. You should feel this in your hamstrings and your glutes. I mean, whoo. Keep it going. Come on. It's good. Woo, come on, babe. Woo. Ah, whoa. All right, so we're doing the same move, other side with the dumbbell. So we're doing that row, tabletop position. So we're rowing and extending, okay? Use that rest. And remember, we are gonna stay down here and we are gonna take that leg back up and pulse. For our next set, squeeze, release. Woo. I like these bedroom workouts. They feel more intimate and personal. I'm inviting you into my place, my space where I hang out and plan your workouts. Woo. Good, you're resting. So you wanna know the reason why I'm doing this? I don't want to lose my motivation. Me going downstairs and moving stuff and everything, forget it. All right, so that same leg, getting ready. Here we go. Ready to pulse? All right, flex that foot. Keep that core tight. Squeeze everything. Woo. Now I'll say it again. What do we want? Apples, not applesauce. Woo. Squeeze those cheeks. We got this. Come on. You just gotta keep pushing through. Don't quit. Come on, come on, come on. Ah. Almost there. Nice. Good job. Woo. Good one. All right. Okay, so we're gonna row right and the left leg's gonna go back. Okay, no, static side lunge. Okay, so we're going out to the side. We're gonna kick and then step it back in. So drop, kick it out, back in. So you want elbow up high, kick out, back in. Good. So we will be switching sides. Now again, you can drop weight. Pressing it out. 10 seconds. Yeah. Oh, that's challenging. I feel that in my obliques. Good. All right, we're going to stay moving. So switching sides, kicking it out. Elbows up, yes. All right, so we're going to try kick it out at the bottom. All right, so we lunge, kick it out, yes. Now, if you can't do that, lunge, get to the top, try to kick it out, or take it overhead, tricep extension. Whew. You guys, I cannot wait to get outside today. It's gorgeous. Whew. Nice and strong. Come on, step it out, drop low, kick. Whew. 5 seconds. Ah, good. Phew. All right, we're gonna row, alternating lunges. We're gonna row with the opposite arm. So I'm gonna lunge, row, back in, lunge, row. All right, so for me, I wanna double it up. So I'm gonna go both arms. And when you're dropping down, we're not just stepping forward, we're lunging, okay? So dropping down, row, power back up, switch sides. Good. Power up. Tight core, good. Woo. Okay. This is gonna be fun. This is the point where the bun comes. Okay. Narrow squats on your toes if you can. It's a balance challenge, so I'll get it a little closer. So you're gonna go one, two, three, step out. One, two, three. Y'all like this hair? So your goal, try to stay on your toes if you can. You can see from the side. It's hard. One, two, three, step, step. Don't fall. Woo. Set up side. You can keep your heels down, that's fine. Just step, pause. Yes, good. Woo. We're gonna go again. And this time we're going wide. Okay. So wide. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. Okay. Take it to the narrow. Take it to the wide. You really want to work harder. Step out. Raise the heel three times. Step it back in. Out to the other side. Heel. Heel. Heel, you got it. Whew. Almost there. Three, two, rest. Yee. Okay, lighter dumbbells. Or none. Squat, four punches. Okay, ready? Shorts are short. All right, here we go. Down, one, two, three, four. So this is where you can pick up your cardio. You got it, got it. Great way to start out your week. Quick and effective workouts. Yes. Nice. Whew. Whew, good boy. Okay. All right. We're going back into those punches. This time we're gonna squat and we're gonna go upper, upper. Follow me, squat, upper, upper, squat. Drop the weight, remember to pivot. All the way, crunch it up, there you go. If you don't like the uppers, give me a jab, squat, jab. Punch it up, whatever you gotta do, keep moving. Good, whew, nice. All right, whoo-yoo-yoo-yoo. Again, lighter weights. We're gonna balance. You're gonna palms up, out. No, wait, palms up, yep, flip, and down. But guess what? We're gonna balance. Palms go down, legs go down, good. This is all about control. If you need to, hold one hand. Just do the one side. Drop, down. Good, you got it. Come on, slow and control, flip. Drop it back down. 5 pounds, definitely enough. We're focusing, keeping that core tight and not falling. 8 seconds. Woo. All right, same move, other side. We don't wanna be lopsided, do we? Never. Even though we all kinda are. All right, here we go. So we're going up, flip, bring it back down. So now listen, control, squeeze, flex it, bring it back. Look at me shining. Whoop. Slow up, we control, slow down. Yeah, you got it. Feeling that in my upper glute. Whew. Come on, we got this. Nice and controlled, looking good. Beautiful. Whew. How's everybody doing? All right, we're gonna do alternating. Ah, balance challenge. All right, so palms up. Ready, we're gonna go up, hold. Leg lift, hold, leg lift, out to the side and down, up, hold, leg lift, open it up, bring it down, good, up, hold, keep your core tight, really want to challenge yourself, keep those dumbbells, just hold, as you leg lift, come on, keep that core tight, try not to tip, you are working. Good, nice job. Woo. All right, we're almost there, guys. How are we doing heart rate wise? Awesome. All right, upper, upper, punch, punch. Upper, upper, punch, punch. Option, upper, upper, punch, punch. Okay, you do not have to jump. Remember, I promised you a quiet workout, so take the jumping out. You can do a heel raise, okay? Whew. So we're gonna hit that. Get ready. I'm a sweaty mess. All right, you ready? Whew. Now make sure we got upper, upper, punch, punch. Now see, I'm barefoot and I'm landing soft, soft. You would not hear this downstairs, I promise. Little soft jumps. Yes, come on, across. So your uppercut, let's go shoulder, shoulder, punch, punch. There goes the hair. Nice, good job. Woo. All right, we got one more, and then we got one more move. We go through twice. All right. I say we amp it up. Ready? Follow me. Squat, upper, upper, punch, punch, squat, upper, upper, punch, punch, down in that squat. Come on. Oh yeah, do your uppers in that squat and then get back up from it. Hey, working a little harder. Nice. Good job. All right. Last one. So we are going to go same side. Let me fix these. Girls, you know. So we're going to go curtsy, back, punch, kick. I'll get back here. So I'm going to curtsy, back lunge, punch. Take the weight out. Or however you need to do it. One, two, ah, this is a fun one. Who likes working out with me? Yes. So you can punch up or out. Woo. Last one, y'all. Been a good one. So listen, you need more? Start over. Or add extra rounds when you're doing your moves. Curtsy, lunge, kick, punch. There we go. So, whoops. Like I was saying, we're doing either single or double alternating sides. Add it in, extra round. It doesn't even have to be the same thing. In between, at 30 seconds, jumping jacks, squats, whatever. If you need more. You got it, this is it. Nice. Oh, gracious. Nice work, everyone. So, I hope everybody's enjoying the workouts. Look, sweat, sweat, sweat. It's always a good thing. So, here's the deal. Yeah, you guys know I post, I'm open. Had a super rough week last week. This week, I give up. No, I give up on my hair. Okay, shaving it. I'm not gonna have a Britney moment. Ooh, breathe. Okay, so I have plans, and I talked to you about last week how I was frustrated, and guess what? This week, making steps that does not happen again, okay? I am in control. The power is in me. I just need to be positive. I need to set my intentions the night before. It helps hugely. If you write down the night before, tomorrow, I would like this to happen. If it doesn't go according to plan, it's fine. But I am going to do my best to do A, B, and C. What was that this morning? Get up, have quiet time, read, pray, hang out with my dad, plan your workouts, and get a video up for you guys. So, how'd I do today? I'm feeling good. And we're going to keep this rolling, okay? Because my positivity affects your positivity likewise. And we're just going to keep the ball rolling. So guys, don't forget to hit subscribe. Facebook, Instagram, all the buttons are down here. You just have to click, click, click. Share, please. Ask people to join our challenge group. Let's see. There's always going to be an option to tip your trainer. It's not required. It's just an option. A lot of people have asked if it is a possibility, and I'm like, well, of course, if you want to tip me, thank you. I'm flattered beyond belief when that happens, like you don't even know. So anyway, yes, I'll be going live on the page in a little bit and feeling super good. So good to get those endorphins pumping, and it's not even, it's like 10 o'clock in the morning. It's good. So love you guys. Let's keep this going. Oh, I got big plans for y'all. Okay, you with me? Yes, sticking with me. Better believe it. Love y'all.